science. Oh, Diddy. Greetings, curious minds. What are black holes? Imagine you have an extremely strong vacuum cleaner. But this vacuum cleaner is very special because it exists in space. Black holes are like super strong vacuum cleaners because they suck up everything around them. How do black holes form? Well, when a big star gets very old, it runs out of fuel to burn. It then collapses on itself and squeezes itself super tight, like squishing a ball of clay. This makes a black hole, which is like a tiny, super heavy point in space. Super heavy points in space have a super strong pull called gravity. The heavier it is, the more gravity it has. Think of gravity like a big magnet that pulls you towards it, the same way the Earth pulls you back down when you jump up. Even light, which is the fastest thing in the universe, can't escape a black hole's gravity. Now, here's the fascinating part. Black holes also have a special power called spaghettification. No, it's not about eating pasta. Imagine dough being pulled into a long noodle. When something gets too close to a black hole, it gets stretched out in the same way. But here's the good news. Black holes are really, really far away from us, so we don't need to worry about them swallowing up our toys or pets. Phew! Scientists use special telescopes to study black holes and learn their secrets, like space detectives on a cosmic mission. Maybe one day you'll help unlock even more black hole secrets. Thanks for joining me on Science Bits with Mylo. Remember, you have a lot to gain when you train your brain.
Science Bits with Mylo!